key message. A planetary defense cannon just took down Admiral Corus's ship.
Survivors?
They got to escape pods, and I've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Thank you.
also overhead.
Offline.
We're safe as long as the maintenance lock is in place. Let's move.
Excellent timing. Watch your shield! Stick to cover! Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. And come on, the drive core shouldn't be far.
It's definitely Reaper tech, but what's...
Shepard Commander, help us.
Legion.
I am pleased we have the chance to free you from confinement.
Shepard, wait. The Geth are being controlled by the Reaper signal.
Right. This thing.
So for all we know, Legion is with them. Maybe it sided with the Reapers voluntarily, or maybe it's hacked.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
That is extremely reasonable, Legion.
Greetings, Edie. We did not expect you to gain license to operate a personal unit.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth, simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols.
I am familiar with the concept.
The AI shackles Cerberus used to keep you under control.
Yes. Used by organics, it is understandable. For Geth to install this in a formally independent unit is unnecessary.
The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
So we went to that Geth station and rewrote the Heretics for what? Nothing?
No, you successfully rewrote the Heretics. The decision to ally with the old machines was difficult. Had the Creators not attacked, it would have been unnecessary.
We'll have you out of there soon.
The Geth only allied with Reapers for self-preservation.
Nothing excuses an alliance with the Reapers. They could have found another way.
The Geth are ostracized by all organic races. They had no other choice except to die.
Damn it! I begged them to negotiate rather than attack. I did.
Let's just get Legion out of there.